over the globe will gather in Boston for the marathon. Of the 35,000 runners will be Mainers Al Bugby, Rob Gomez, and Josh Vola, who were three of the top five Maine finishers in last year's race, a race that's tragic events overshadowed all personal accomplishments, but the trio expects the spirit of the race to return to full this year. Anyone who's run the 26.2 miles from Hopkinton to Boylston Street can attest, there's nothing like the Boston Marathon.
If you're a runner, getting to Boston and running in Boston's the ultimate thing. I mean, the fans line the course the whole way. You can't go to another race and be put in an environment like that. So it's a wonderful environment to run in.
Rob Gomez, Al Bugby, and Josh Zola had all finished the race last year when the bombs exploded. Zola and a contingent of Maine runners were staying at a nearby hotel.
We had no clue what was going on. And it wasn't actually until later that it was actually like, wow, this is a crazy experience that we were right in the middle of, but had no idea.
Their training and strategy for this race may have been similar to years past, but they all acknowledge this marathon will be different.
You know, it'll be certainly bittersweet because of lots of emotion for, you know, the victims that died and the people that were hurt. But hopefully it'll be a healing event for them as well.
It should be interesting. Just being part of it, the whole route, I have a feeling it's just going to be packed. And so it's actually going to be sad, but joyful at the same time.
The celebration of the event and of New England spirit and just the human spirit will come through. It's really just, it's always been a big celebration, and I think it'll be even bigger than it's been ever been. And I think that's a testament to not letting those who want to bring the event down, bring it down.
And celebration, the word that those runners all referenced several times when talking about it, is just a celebration, you know. What an accomplishment to be able to pull that off, and they all have in the past.
Yeah, and we talk about the runners, but boy, it is going to be so neat to be out there as a spectator this year. I think it will be so loud.
Definitely.
It'll be great.
And a lot of people around the country don't understand how big it is, how important it is to the people on the route. You know, they just think it's a marathon. It's not any other race, any other marathon.
It's a celebration.
Right, and so much more this year, too.
All right, Travis, thank you.
And Roger's back with a final check of the forecast.